Colibri. Now, we had someone in the band recently who took time out. Time out to have a baby. Baby's beautiful, baby's well, mom, dad are doing good, and baby Eden's doing great. Now, welcome you to the stage, one and only, Imani! Welcome back, baby!
Oh, two! I'm gonna teach you something, O2. And I want every voice in the house to sing it with me. Okay? Here we go. Goes a little something like N-O-T. Sing along with me now.
N-O-T.
I can't hear you all. Come on.
N-O-T.
Let me hear you sing.
The feeling that I couldn't let go.
leave you for a little tune that I wrote because I felt it was time. You know, I'd been listening to a lot of records, and it was an interview that instigated me to write this song. The guy says to me, "You write so many songs about love, as if it was a bad thing. You know, like I should feel ashamed about writing about love, you know, with all its dynamics. Personal love, one-to-one love, world love, just love, you know." And it instigated this moment when I wrote this song. But what was amazing was that it was just a small idea. But when these guys started to play it, especially the way that their live rendition